Krishnapura Government Model High School, Srinathdihar, Munshigonj. I would like to greet all the students of class 8 who are watching this video at this moment. Dear students, you all are most welcome in my English tutorial, EFT session. Okay, students, let us start our journey now. Okay, dear students, look at the picture. Look at the picture and try to guess what is the picture about. Okay, student, this is the beginning, right? You are right. This is the beginning of success, right? Okay. What would be our lesson today? Okay, our today's lesson is the beginning. You define lesson 1. Dear class, dear students, take your EFT book. Take your EFT book. Page number 53. Open it. You should go through the text. Before going through the text, we should learn some new words for better comprehension. Okay, student. There is a word typical. Typical. What is the meaning of typical? Look at the picture. Try to guess the meaning. Okay. Characteristic. Usual. The meaning of typical. Characteristic. Usual. Can you make any sentence with the words? Bahadurpur is a typical village. Right. Look at the picture. Another word, extraordinary. What is the meaning of the word? Unusual. Tremendous. Dear students, can you make any sentence with the very words extraordinary? Okay. Shamima Akhtar is an extraordinary woman. Determination. Determination. Determination is another word. Okay. Look at the picture. Try to guess the meaning. What is the meaning of the word determination? Right? Determination. Confidence. Power of mind. Right. You are right. Everything is possible if you are determined. Next word. Willpower. Willpower. What is the meaning of the word willpower? Try to guess the meaning. Okay, students. Willpower. Look at the picture and try to guess the meaning of the word willpower. Confidence. Determination. Right. Can you make any sentence with these big words? Willpower. Let us see. Everything is possible if your willpower is strong. Right. Aspect. Aspect. Look at the picture. Outlook. View. Appearance. Outlook. View. Appearance. It is our aspect to make our learning digital. Right? Spirit. Spirit. What is the meaning of our spirit? Look at the picture. Okay. Soul. Ego. Soul. Ego. Nothing could defeat our spirit. Nothing could defeat her spirit. Defying. 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 Right? What is the meaning? Abide. This Alvin, he succeeded defying all the words of life. Now, have a look in the map. Here is a map of Bangladesh. Of course, you know the map is the map. Look at the map. Try to see. Try to find out the district of Chennai. Okay. Look at the map. Try to look at the district Jinaiga. Jinaiga is near Shatya, Khulna, Joshur. Okay, here is the district of Jinaiga. Okay, look at the picture. There is a picture. It is the village of Jinaiga. The name of the village is Babanipur, a small village. Look at the picture. See, people here spend their day-to-day life, mostly working in the fields and doing household works. Ordinary village, extraordinary women, or Shamima Akhtar Maya. She is 32 years old. Now, dear students, read the text. Shamima's willpower and determination have made her extraordinary. She has seen the most cruel state of life. But the cruelty did not defeat her spirit. She has come out as a winner, defying all the odds of life. Shamima is now 32 years old. She runs a small boutique called Poiko Nari Kollan Shosta in her village. Let us hear from Shamima how she succeeded in setting up her boutique. Now, students, there is a word for you. Now, choose the best answer from the alternative. Okay. Question number one. Babanipur is a typical village, Bangladeshi village. The underlined words means option one, unusual, usual, famous, infamous. What is the best answer here? You are right. You are right. Usual. Usual. Okay. Question number two. Shamima is an extraordinary person. Here, underlined word means common, simple, amazing, normal. What is the best answer here? Students. Okay. Amazing. You are right. Amazing. Okay, people of determination succeed in the long run. Here, underlined word means willpower, weakness, strong desire, wish. Which is the best answer here? Students? Willpower. Willpower is the best answer here. Next, Shamima has faced the most dark aspect of life. Here the underlined word means appearance, position, characteristics, peace. What is the best answer here? Position. Okay, the tragedy in Shamima's life could not defeat her spirit. Here spirit means ghost, soul, strength, wisdom. Which is correct here? Strength. You are right. Thank you, every student. Okay, here is another word for you. There is a day to day life, small job, frail aspect of life, come out as a winner, or oversupply, typical Bangladeshi villains. Okay, unplanned happenings of life become victorious, everyday life, difficulties of life, having all the regular features of Bangladeshi villains, doing chores. Okay, mess the table, mess the four phrases with the meaning. Try for 2 minutes. Dear students, try. Okay, you are done. Thank you so much. Now match. Okay, day to day life, everyday life. Simple job, doing chores. Cruel aspect of life. Unkind happenings of life. Come out as a winner, become victorious. All hours of life, difficulties of life. Typical Bangladeshi village, having all the regular features of Bangladeshi village. Thank you. One again. Okay, another task for you. Answer the following questions. There are 4 questions. Try to answer these questions. You are given 3 minutes. Try to answer these questions. Okay, you are done. Thank you so much for your nice effort. Question number 1. What type of village does Shamima live? What type of village does Shamima live? The answer may be, Shamima lives in a typical Bangladeshi village. Okay. Question number 2. What do the people of Babanipur village usually do? The answer may be, people usually work in the field and do small jobs. Question number 3. What has Shamima done to make herself extraordinary? Shamima has run a small boutique to make her extraordinary. What has made Shamima an extraordinary woman? What is the answer? Okay. It may be her willpower and determination has made her extraordinary. Thank you, every student. Thank you all for your nice effort. Now, a homework for you. Go to the section B in your EFT book. There is a homework for you. Okay. Write a paragraph about Shamima from your imagination. In your paragraph, write what Shamima should do for the good, for her own family, as well as the other families in the village. Thank you once again for watching my video. See you again with another session. No more today. Wishing you a good